Hello. It's been a while since I last videoed, or whatever you want to call it. Well, it's about more than a month, maybe? Because I started college 3 weeks ago, roughly. Well, yeah, 3 weeks. 3 weeks and a bit. We've just done our first assessment checks based on what we've learnt these past three topics that we've done in like all subjects. Apart from psychology, I've only done two topics in psychology because I don't know. So it's going good. I got my GCSE results. I did good in everything apart from my English. I got a B in my English, that was my lowest one. Well, I got a 5 in my English language. I did my English lit last year. But I got 3 9s in my sciences. I got a 7 in my maths, being remarked. I got an 8 in my history and my French. I got an A in my psychology. That's all the topics I did, I think. Anyway, so now I'm at college. I'm currently revising biology. Enzymes. So I'm doing A-level biology, A-level chemistry, A-level psychology, core maths, which is like an AS level, even though we don't really have AS levels, so it's basically just a bit higher up than GCSE. I'm also doing an elective medics program, where we do training for the CAT, UK CAT, and we'll do a work placement at a hospital in next spring, I think. Yeah, I think it's spring. We're gonna do it for 6 weeks. So there's that. I'm also doing sign language and Latin. I'll get a qualification, a level 3 OCR qualification in the Latin, and I sit that at summer, which is like a GCSE, I think. But the sign language, I think it's just like a certificate. But a sign language, yeah, I'm more interested in, because, sure, Latin, not really spoken, but you in primary and high school, you'll have to learn a second language like German or French or Spanish or whatever you may learn in your school, which I really, really love learning other languages, because I can, for some reason, I got an 8 in French and a 5 in English, so I'm better at a language that I wasn't born learning than the language I'm supposed to be fluent in. Makes sense. But sign language is there's always going to be somebody in your country who needs sign language, whereas there might not be somebody in your country who speaks another language. Get my pen stuck in my hair. Oh, highlighter green. So yeah, why don't we have sign language? It's a compulsory thing. I think we should. What do you think? Sign language. So I've learned the numbers. So 1, 2, 3. My name is A L L A E. Sister, brother, mother, father. Practice. Have that one. I know school is a sassy S, and then college is like a crown of knowledge. What else did we learn? Family is that. There's loads of others. We should, that should be a compulsory thing, in my opinion. In my opinion. I haven't really made that many new friends. I'm just sticking with my best friend who's gone college, the same college, even though we only have one lesson together. We should do 3 lessons out the week, but we spend all our breaks together, and we're doing sign language and Latin. It's good. I like my henna. My sister did it. It's sort of coming off now. It's nearly Halloween. So I'm enjoying it. I hope I get the A levels at the end of it, and then I can go to uni. I'm not sure whether I want to do a medical course now, or a biomedical course, because I'm awkward with people, and the more and more I think about it, is am I actually going to be able to deal with the people, or would I prefer to be in a lab? Because because I think biomedical science, well, I always wanted to be a forensic scientist or a pathologist. But everybody says it's hard to get into forensic science, like getting a job in it is a very specific area, so like you can't be Abby from NCIS, sadly. So, well, when the time comes, I have a university open day next Saturday. Have you seen all the new trailers that have come out from Comic-Con? I mean, Comic-Con was a while ago, so you probably have. But I mean, there's been more recent ones, like today, the Bumblebee trailer dropped. See, when the first one came out, I thought, oh, I'm gonna hate this, was the whole universe gone, because it's sort of gone downhill. Like, there was Sam Witwicky, then there was that other one that happened. I don't even know what happened in that one. Now there's this new one with Bumblebee, but Bumblebee looks awesome and cute and funny in it. So I'm looking a bit more excited to that. Captain Marvel. Against popular opinion, I'm not that sure. Because, I mean, it looks good, but it looks very cliche. I mean, like, if it came out before Wonder Woman, then maybe yes. But it come out after Wonder Woman. So that's maybe a ripoff. Maybe it should be a Black Widow and not a Captain Marvel. But anyway, there's also Mary Poppins. I'm not that looking forward to that. But I'm still stuck at the dilemma for my birthday whether to watch Fantastic Beasts or The Grinch. I think I'm leaning more towards Fantastic Beasts. Hufflepuffness. So yeah. There's that. It's nearly Halloween. More looking forward to Halloween than Christmas. I'm gonna get my mum and sister to watch The Corpse Bride because they've never watched it. I watched it the first time last year because I don't know why. I think my friend introduced me to it. I'm not sure. But every single Halloween we always watch that movie for Christmas, and then after Halloween it's always The Grinch, sadly, because like Halloween's my favourite time of year, but in America and all other countries you celebrate it so much more than we do over here. Like, you don't see it anywhere. Like, it's like one side aisle in Asda or Tesco. I've ordered vampire fans this year though. I'm gonna be wearing them to college on the day. I think I'll go in my wig, my top hat, my steampunk goggles. I think I might be like steampunk woman in black vampire. A good idea? Yeah. So, is that. I don't know what else to fill you in on. There's no lift at college. Well, there's one lift in A block, which is the science block, which is what most of my lessons are in. So, I have to use a walking stick, otherwise I'll collapse when I walk up the stairs. But I'm allowed to use the lift in A block, which is up two floors. Apart from I have to sneak through the physics lab to get to my class, which I don't enjoy doing, so I'm a rebel and walk up the stairs with my walking stick. But all the others, they don't have a lift in, so I have to go up the stairs with my stick. Not fun when you have a bunch of teenagers pushing to try and get up the stairs and they end up pushing you up. I've only fallen once though, and that was only on outside stairs when it was raining, so I'm doing good, I'm not being clumsy. I did bruise myself. It hurt. I think I still have the bruise. I can't put my sleeve down, so I can't show you. I also get a bursary, so it means free coffee every day. Drop my pencil. So that's a little bit of a filly in, although I have one subscriber. I don't really have a lot of people who watch it, but I thought I'd tell you where I've been, what I'm doing.